Look at the bite marks on that freaking turd. That is an absolute giant fish that just destroyed this walleye that's probably 22, 23 inches long. Just absolutely nuts.